Hello guys, welcome to the tutorials. Today I am giving you a trick. Using these tricks, you can hide your hard drive from your computer without using any software. So here is our hard drive. There are four hard drives, B, C, D, G, and S DVD drive. That's letter is H. So today I am showing you how we can hide this hard drive from our my computer without using any software. So let's start today's tutorial. Let me tell you one thing, we hide this hard drive using group policy editor. You can hide only four drive at a time or you can hide all drive. Or you can only drive one drive or two drive. Let me show you the settings. At first, you need to go open your run. Press Ctrl and run from the keyboard. This is opening the run. Now, press here gpedit.msc and click OK. Opening, it's opening a local group policy editor. Our main tricks is done by here. Our main tricks are done here. So after opening group policy editor, click on the arrow of administrative template. There is administrative template and explore it. Now click on Windows component and explore it by clicking this arrow. And then you need to click on the file explorer and click on it, or you can explore it. There is. Now find here a hide. Press click any other one click and press H from the keyboard. Okay, you can hide. You can see find this hide the specified drive in my computer. Find this policy setting. Hide this specified drive in my computer. Now double click on it. After double clicking, it's opening a setting dialog. Now, it is basically not configured. We need to configure. So, click on this enable and check it. Here you can see, here is the our settings. You can hide only A or B drive, right letter. Hide only C drive or D drive. You can hide ABC 3 drive or ABCD 4 drive, all drive. If you select the all restrict all drive setting, then your all the drive are hidden, all DVD driver, and you when you connect your pen drive USB pen, you do not see this. So basically in this tutorial we hide our hard drive, main hard drive, ABC drive. So let me show you, tell you one thing. If your drive's letter is on the D, F, G, so you cannot hide it. So at first we need to change our drive letter into ABCD. So let me close this. Now go to your my computer, click double click on it and open your computer. Now here you can see I already convert my other's drive into the letter B and the local disk already in C and movie into D. Now and the my game drive is on G letter. We can hide this all four drives selecting A B C D. Now here is B here, C here, D here, but the G is not in A. So we must convert this drive letter into I am installing game and other software in the drive G. So I do not want to change this drive letter G to the other letter. If I change my game drive letter into the other letter, then I cannot run those software and the games. So I change this movie drive D letter to A and A B C. We hide these three A B C and I don't need to want this drive hide. So let me show you how we can change this drive letter. Now close it and right click on your computer. That is my computer and click on manage. It takes some time to open. Now here is computer management opening. Now select this disk management. After selecting this, you will get all your drive here. There is C drive, D drive, B drive and G drive. Now my C drive already in C letter and movie letter in D and the other drive already in B. So I need to convert this movie drive into A drive, so I can hide A, B and C, 3 drive. And I do not want to change the game drive because I install programs and the games here. So I am showing you how can we change. If you install your programs or games into the other drive, expect C, so you do not change the software. If you change this drive later, your software and the games are do not be run. You need to reinstall those software. Now right click on this drive and click on change drive letter. Click on change drive letter. Drive letter and path. Now click on it. Here you can see a dialogue. So now click on change. Now this drive is on D letter. So I change it to A and click OK. It's showing you a notification that some problem that really drive might not be run correctly. Don't be panic. This not just for your warning. Press yes. And here is another notification is opening that tell you that if you install your software in this drive, those program not be regular run. Do you want to continue? Please press continue. If you do not install your software this drive. If you install a software in this drive and change your drive letter, so you need to reinstall those software and those programs. So I press yes. After pressing yes, this automatically converts into drive A. Now I am showing you here is my drive A. No data will be lost. So no data will be here is you can see there is my movie drive and the drive is already full. Now close this computer management. Again open your run, press Windows and R key from the keyboard, or you can use the search box for opening, press run run and yes, here is the run. Now type gpedit.msc and press OK. Now go to Windows template and then click on arrow of Windows component and then select File Explorer and click on any other and press H from keyboard. Now this is hide the specified drive in my computer and double click on it. After double clicking and this opening configuration settings dialog, now click on enable and hide yourself. I am hide 3 drive, so select this restrict A, B and C drive. So I hide 3 drive. You can hide your 4 drive A, B, C, D, or you can hide your all drives. If you hide all drives, then the all your DVD writer and the other USB do not be showing on your computer. Now I am selecting ABC and click on apply and then OK. Now open your computer. As you can see, my 3 drives are hidden. It's do not showing me. Now if you do not see your drive, how can we access? Now let me show you another tricks how we can access this. After opening my computer, go to the address bar and click your for opening A drive, click A, press A and colon slash and press enter. Now opening this A drive. If you want to open your B drive, then here B colon slash. This opening B drive. Now you want to open your C drive, then C colon slash. Here is our C drive. This is an easy and simple tricks to hide your drive if your computer use your another person. So you can easily hide your other drives from those persons. You can showing only one drive or two drives. You can hide only two drives. Now I am showing you how can we unhide this drive. For unhiding this, again go to your run, Windows R from the keyboard and paste gpedit.msc. Now click on OK. Again go to your administrative template, then Windows component and then click on File Explorer. Again, find the height specified drives in my computer and double click on it. Now, click on Not Configure and Apply, and then OK. After not configuring, our driver is not showing. So we need to restart our Explorer. For restarting Explorer, right click here on the taskbar and click on click on Task Manager. And then if you have this view, then click on More Details and select and find File Explorer. We need to find File Explorer files once again, open it, and then Windows Explorer and restart. Now go ahead, and here is our all four drive. Okay guys, that's for today's tutorial. If you like my video, please like and subscribe to my channel. Thank you guys. See you in the next tutorial.